Today I'll be talking about whether we chose to stay with our existing market or to go with our new customer segment. Looking into that, our main goal of this is to double our growth from $3 million to $6 million in revenue. So on the left side, we analyze the existing market first. And then breaking this down, the existing market is credit unions and community banks with $30 million to $2 billion in assets. And then going farther from there and trying to double our growth, we would absorb market share and target larger firms. However, we hit a brick wall, got stuck, and we decided the best way to double our growth was exactly to move into the new customer segment. So looking into the new customer segment, we chose a plethora of different options, but we thought the two best ones were the medical field and law firms. These firms have unlimited growth, they have a huge market, and they both have a need. So this is the new customer segment we're going to be targeting for us to double our growth from $3 million to $6 million.